For baseball players, it's the glove. For tennis players, it's the racket. But when it comes to must-have equipment for a cross-country runner, there's nothing more important than simply the shoe.
I kind of just tend to generally think to the more simpler shoe, the better. You know, a lot of people get these really over-engineered shoes or shoes that really weren't made to run efficiently in.
Daughtry wears a very wide shoe, and while it's been a costly option, the comfort and wear has allowed him to enjoy the sport more.
I did not realize how all the shoes I had worn for my entire life, how much I hated them. Like, I always itching to get out of them. And these shoes are so wide and comfortable. I didn't mind having them on, you know, after practice or, you know, walking home.
Daughtry began running in the eighth grade and fell in love with the sport as a high school student at E.A. Laney High School under former Seahawks standout Sam Bobbitt.
You know, I enjoy the challenge, and I hate saying something cliche like that, but I really do love waking up in the morning and going to go put in, you know, 10 miles or so.
As far as the proverbial runner's high, Daughtry gets excited about runs that make him work harder.
I do feel, I guess, the high whenever I do runs that really kind of push me out of my limits and, you know, like a really long, hard run.
Daughtry believes nutrition is critical to performance and has become a vegan to improve his times.
I really take a lot of care of what I eat as much as I possibly can, which is kind of hard sometimes. But, you know, it's real easy. You know, it's really easy to eat well, you know, just eat really simply.
Somewhat of a renaissance man, Daughtry enjoys building and repairing bicycles and traveling most places by bike. Nothing is too daunting for the slender, fleet-footed runner to tackle.
He brings a lot of uniqueness to the team. He brings a lot of, we'll call it flavor, I guess we can call it. he marches to his own drum, but he keeps things lively, and you know, you could always count on him for some entertainment from time to time. We're going to miss him.
Calvin Daughtry won't own any school records when he graduates next spring, but the geoscience major will leave as one of the most popular teammates the program has had in a long time. Jessica McClellan for the Seahawk Digital Network.